lucky to have Peter Powers back in the studio to work his magic on us. Take it away, Peter Powers.
Thank you. Sleep. Oh, sleep. Sleep. Relax. Seriously. Sleep. We'll start one off this way. Sleep. Relax. Sleep. Oh, sorry, you weren't one of them. Sorry about that, Denise. Now, when I count to three, you'll be wide awake. Jesse, you're going to stay asleep for this. But when I count to three, you'll be wide awake and you'll believe that you're a very cute puppy dog. And you want to be as cute as you can because a new owner has come to pick you today. So you're going to be very, very playful on all fours. Just be careful you don't knock anything off that table. But you're a cute puppy dog, being very, very cute. Let's see the music, Maestro. One, two, three, you're wide awake. One, two, three, you can wake up.
Oh, hello. Hi.
The dog must have been thirsty. Now, Jessica, when I wake you up, you'll believe you're a cat. And David is your owner, so you just now snuggle up to him purring. It makes you feel very content. One, two, three, you're wide awake. Wake up. We've got a dog back here. Now, I'm going to command them all, because I think they're all capable of doing tricks. And now, dogs.
Touch my pussy cat.
Dogs, come here now.
Touch our pussy cat.
Okay.
Oh, pussy cat.
There we go. Like what I want you to do now is to sit.
Girls.
Sit. Good dog. Good dog. Now, let's see if they can do some tricks for us. Let's see if they can do some tricks. What I want you to do now is to sit up straight. Sit up straight.
Oh, my dude.
And now beg. Beg. And now. Roll over. Roll over.
Sorry, Peter. Peter, what should I do with my cat? What do I do with my cat?
Stroke her.
I'm trying.
That's what you do with a cat. That's what you do with a cat.
Team Brian.
Now, what I'm going to do is sleep. Get yourself comfortable. Sleep.
Oh, pussy cat. Oh, pussy cat.
Now, sleep.
Oh, Peter, I'm going to
sleep. Sleep. Relax now.
Bad about
the school. Relax and sleep. You'll go deeper and deeper now. Now, you're a good dog. Now, here's an imaginary bone. I want you to fetch it like this. Fetch. Come on now, you do. Come on, come on. Fetch the bone. Very good. Very good. Pass it with a paw. Sleep.
I'm fetting it.
Now, Jessica, when I clap my hands twice, you'll realise you're not a cat anymore. You might feel rather foolish even.
Hello yes. there, Jessica.
Now, when I count to three...
Hello there, darling.
This little dog's called Karen, I believe. When I count to three, little dog, you'll be wide awake, and you, any time that you hear this piece of music, we've got a piece of music coming up, it's a playful dog, you're going to be a very playful dog. Listen for this piece of music, and when you hear it, it'll play and say... Yes, any time that you hear that piece of music, you're going to become a very boisterous dog. And you'll believe that David is your owner. And he's been away on holidays and you've just not seen him for months. And you're going to give him the biggest, most massive puppy welcome. You'll be leaping on his lap and licking him all over the face. No, you'll just give him a real puppy welcome. And when the music stops, you'll feel very silly. You'll wonder what the heck you're doing. Any time you hear that piece of music, once again, you're a puppy, you'll be even more boisterous and bouncy each time. One, two, three, you're wide awake, you're a dog. You're a dog. Now, let's see the music. Come on, come on, turn off, David.
Hello, doggies. Hello there, dog. How are you? Oh, yes! Good girl! Good girl! This is the most action I've had from a girl in a long time! How are you? Good girl! Good girl! Nice to see you! Peter, we should put this dog to sleep, I think. No. Hello there. I don't know what to do with the dog.
It's so comfortable.
One accounts for three, you'll be wide awake. You're a very jealous puppy dog. Mm, and you want to give him a big greeting as well. One, three, wake up.
Hello there. How are you? Okay. I do what I normally do to dogs. I'm going to spray you. Spraying!
And I'm sleep.
Oh my God.
Relax. And I'm sleep.
Peter, let's watch where their heads fall. Okay. This picture is going to define my career, I think. Mum will be so happy. Mum, look, it's finally happened. I don't know what to do about it.
Let's give them a surprise.
Yes? Oh.
When I count to three, you dogs will be wide awake and you'll wonder what the heck you're doing. You'll feel very silly. One, two, three, you're wide awake. Wake up.
That's what usually happens there. Sel, you helped co-host the $5 quiz. Have you ever woken up like that? Nah, fair enough.
Oh my goodness, can we just quickly, Karen, you seem like a lovely, normal lady. was that at all put on or was it just...
just amazing.
Really?
Yeah.
What was it again? Amazing. Thank you, Karen. Thank you.
Do you have children? Are they watching today? Any family members?
No.
Well, we'll make sure we get it on a DVD so you can watch it over and over and over again. Guys, thank you for being such
well done.
Stay right where you are. There is more Mayhem with Peter Powers coming up at 10:45. But up next, we're running a bit late, but we will have today's entertainment news with Angela Bishop. It's live TV, people. Studio 10 style. See you soon. Welcome back. Now, Peter Powers, Hypnotist to the Stars, is on tour now. For more information on where you can fall under the spell of Peter, you can head to peterpowers.com. It is a fantastic, fantastic day out. And he is here, about to put us back under again. Take it away, Peter.
Thank you. And sleep. Oops. And sleep, sleep, sleep. Now, I don't want you to lean too far. Now, when I count to three, you'll be wide awake and you're going to believe that you're a gymnast tonight. Ooh. In fact, you're going to do the ribbon event. Because for the rest of the show, every time that you hear this piece of music... yes, every time you hear that piece of music, you will go to the front of the stage area here and you'll pick up your stick and you're going to make beautiful patterns with it doing your gym routine. Any time the music stops, you're going to feel very, very embarrassed and silly. Wonder what the heck you're doing. But any time you hear the music, you do the same thing again. One, two, three, you're wide awake. You can wake up. Now, when I count to three, you'll be wide awake and you will believe you're the world's greatest kung fu artist. You've come here all the way from China. And in fact, every time for the rest of the show that you hear this piece of music... Okay, we don't have the music. Any piece of music at all, actually. Anyone that's different. Everybody was that's perfect. Yes. Any time that you hear that piece of music, you will go to the front, you're going to start doing some of your best kung fu moves, and even like the crane kick and other stances. When the music stops, though, you're going to feel very silly and embarrassed, but you do the same thing with greater gusto each time you hear that piece of music. One, two, three, you're wide awake. When I count to three, you'll wake up, and today you're going to be a surfer. You're a great surfer on your surfboard. In fact, any time that you hear this piece of music, it's coming. So in a few moments, listen out for this piece of music, because this is your piece of music. So whenever you hear that piece of music, you'll go to the front of the stage, you'll jump on your imaginary surfboard, and you're going to ride the biggest, biggest wave that has ever been. When the music stops, though, you'll be a bit surprised and wonder what the heck you're doing. One, two, three, you're wide awake. You can wake up. And now we can just add the music at will.
All right, let's play a game.
That's one. Beautiful. That's Olympics.
And now the music stopped.
Everybody was kung fu.
And if you'd like to come and sit down and sleep.
Everybody was.
Oh, no, sorry.
Have you seen Fu Manchu?
Now.
Yeah, we'll have another piece of music. May as well. Okay. When I count to three, you'll be wide awake. You'll be very disappointed. That's absolutely excellent. And now what I'm going to do now is bring them out of hypnosis. So sleep, sleep, and sleep. When I count to three, the four of you will be wide awake and sleep. So at the end. when I wake you up now, all hypnosis will completely remove you back to normal self in every way, feeling really, really happy. One, two, three, you're wide awake. Wake up.
Wow, what a morning it has been. Thank you, Peter Powers. You are terrific.
Thank you very much. Thank you.